We're on our way to Lagoon. We get to wear masks. We get to do social distancing. We get to ride roller coasters. It's gonna be awesome. There are a lot of roller coasters, but not as many as Cedar Point.
I don't like wearing a mask.
Yeah, I don't either. You guys might not have to as much as mommy and daddy do.
You're trying to fit everything in.
Cannibal's closed, so we're going on Samurai until it opens. We're on the flat ride. What is this? The Samurai.
At Lagoon.
Well, we went with Grammy and Blake, and that was awesome. The kids had a blast riding rides with them. And then we also met up with Austin's aunt Gina and her whole family. So we got to go on some rides with them and hang out with them. They got some glasses! We got to meet Kylie for the first time.
That's a smart idea.
Look at that smile.
It's not you. We're
riding Bambora!
Masks off.
Riding Bambora!
Bambora? Bambora?
Please do not extend your arms out to the side.
Have a place to nurse or pump, but they don't. So I'm just hiding in Pioneer Village. I really wish there was a little nursing station, a mother's area. There's not. Ready to ride Wicked!
Thank you.
And Cannibal looked like it wasn't going to open, and then it did, and I was so glad because that was the main reason I wanted to go.
About to ride Cannibal, the word behind me.
Cannibal was a great ride, really intense, loved the theming. Oh. Gravel land, don't eat the dirt. Yeah, don't eat the dirt. There you go, there. All right, Grayson's about to go on a roller coaster because he's so brave. Huh? Yeah.
I don't like fast.
Yeah.
Are you excited?
I don't know.
You are such a brave boy. Going on a roller coaster. To ride on all of the roller coasters except Jetstar 2, which was kind of a bummer for me because I haven't ridden on any of the rides. I was hoping to cross all of the roller coasters off the list, but they're closed for the season because of COVID-19.
But at least the rest of the park is open.
Yes. You guys have fun at Lagoon?
Yeah.
Good.
All in all, it was a really good day. We got more rides in than I thought we were going to be able to, which is awesome.
So fun at Lagoon! And... that's all.